Hi, I am Kunal and I'm the captain of this place. And I'm also a YouTuber and a travel. I almost travel around 15 to 20 days of every month, exploring a new city or a new country and just meeting new people, random people, and listening to their stories and what they have got to say. And when I started traveling, when I started meeting new people, what I realized is the amount of depression, anxiety, tension, the breakup stuff, and in short, the mental health problem in our country is so big that you just can't imagine. And the worst part is that people don't talk about it publicly. And that's when I thought I need to start a place with my team in which place, you know, it is not compulsory for you to order. There's a place where you can just sit and have fun. There's a place where you can just sit, read books, play games, listen to the music, do whatever you love. And the best part, you also get free Wi-Fi. So yeah, so you know, there's everything that you need just to be calm, okay? Just do something that you love. Just do something that you're passionate about or something that, you know, excites you, because this day, this moment is not gonna come back. And if you're sitting in the cafe right now and you have a bottle in your hand, a shake bottle in your hand, just notice something that's written below the design. It's hashtag live zindagi. So that's my hashtag. What does live zindagi mean? So I'll divide it in two words, live and zindagi. Live has two meanings, live and life. Life means this present moment. I'm shooting and this is the present moment, right? So live your life moment for the rest of your life. And that is what is live zindagi. And that is why I started this place with my team. And this is just gonna be fun, guys. I really like a lot when you all come, when you all message me, when you all put up stories, and when you all support us. That just means a lot. And whenever you just come up and give a smile and tell thank you, that makes our day. So ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you all to this place. And I'm just very, very thankful and grateful to everybody out there who is, you know, supporting us, who is giving us all the love and everything. At last, I just hope that you have fun and you take care of your mental health, because this day is not gonna come back. This moment is not gonna come back. If you're having something, if you're eating something, if you're dancing, anything that you're doing right moment, please enjoy it to the best, because no matter, who knows if this day, if this moment is gonna come back. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Take care. Goodbye. Good night. Bye bye bye.